After last weekend, what do you think we'll expect this weekend?
I think you can expect a little bit tighter game. Obviously, Northeastern pretty much had their way with Maine last weekend. A lot of guys got on the score sheet, but this is the playoffs, so you got to anticipate Maine's going to play a tighter game.
And he'll set up Brown along the right wall, trying to get behind the net. DeRue with the check there. Northeastern's penalty kill is 80% on the year. Here's a pass from Renouf to the right side of the net for a shot and a goal by Cam Brown. His seventh goal of the year, his fourth power play goal, and Maine leads 1-0. Of course, we talk about Red Gendron of Maine. Northeastern's Jim Madigan, now in his fifth year, was part of an NCAA team. And there's a shot and a goal for Maine as Andrew Tegler came down the right side into the circle and went upper corner, glove side of Ryan Ruck. And that makes it 2-0 Black Bears here in the first period. Center point, Hamilton, one-timer. Didn't get much of it, puck was on edge. Here's a pass in front, tipped at the side of the net by Lacroix, and the puck went over the net. And that's the end of the first period. These players on both teams are working hard tonight. Playoff hockey. Behind the net, Aston Reese moving in for the wraparound. Saved by McGovern, and John Stevens scores on the rebound, popping it to the right of McGovern, and the Huskies are on the board. Maine leads 2-1.
Rob, how many times have you seen the Stevens brothers and Aston Reese do this? They just wear down opponents in the corners, and then when they see their window, they take the opportunity, put something on net, and there's always guys hanging around the crease. That's just a nice play there. Aston Reese, a real man's play there to go to the front of the net, take the hit. Stevens there to clean up the garbage on the rebound.
All right, that's the end of the second period. Huskies score the only second period goal, John Stevens from his brother Nolan and Zach Aston Reese at 14:39. Tegler, cross ice pass on the left. Shot from the circle, save, rock loose puck in front, but it was knocked away as the Huskies got men back. Byron again, now Morgan helping out. Cockrell takes it away, and it'll be flipped in the air by Kirker. Comes down to Pond as he moves down the slot. Shot, save, McGovern. And the puck is controlled by Northeastern. Here's Zach Aston Reese. Red line, pass on the right. Now Waugh on the high slot. In front to Aston Reese. Tip, and the puck just missed going in the net. And moved by it at the goal post to the left of goaltender McGovern. Behind the net for Kevin Waugh. Center point, Sosserman. Shot, right pad, save. McGovern in the butterfly through a screen. Huskies clear it out. Brown will backskate to the red line so his players get on side. Meanwhile, Nolan Stevens with a steal, and he brings it in, and his pass into the middle, intercepted by Brown. It's still in the zone. Aston Reese moves high slot. Benning shoots and scores! And the Huskies win in overtime. Matt Benning coming down the slot, took the pass, and fired the shot stick side, beating McGovern, and Northeastern wins 3-2.